back home. We're back way nice and slow. Feel the ebb and flow. Please get sucked out to sea. I wonder where you are, 'cause you know I take these things kinda extra hard. This back and forth won't take me anywhere I need to be. But it's been too long since I've seen one again. It's over now, you played your role, now it's time to dissipate. I may not get very far, let's be honest, I will never be a star.
Okay, so I'm gonna start drawing the first request, which was from Patreon, and the character is Arias from the Ancient Magus' Bride, and yeah, I don't think I've drawn a character that looks like this before, so let's try it. So the request said to draw him like emerging from the darkness with chains around him. And so I was thinking about the pose, so I'll go ahead and like draw some kind of draw sketch. Music is too loud or anything like that, or if my voice is too loud. Basically, I'm trying to figure out how to do the audio voice stuff, so any tips are greatly appreciated.
I never look at anyone the way that I look at you. There's not a soul in California make me shine like you do. You got me pretty in your pocket, riding on a rocket. You're my silver line, got that golden state of mind. West Coast, flower child, you brought me a smile I haven't worn for a while. You're some light through my open door. Baby, you're the summer I've been waiting for. I never look at anyone.
Really,
no,
like,
I look at you.
Animal.
A soul in California.
I don't even know how to pose him.
You got me.
Neck is like super thick.
Super faded. I'm
10 feet off the ground, I'm levitating. You're a salty, sweet, tasty treat, perfect surprise. If life's a box of Cracker Jacks, then I got the prize. I never look at anyone the way that I look at you. There's not a soul in California.
You can tell my sketches are pretty messy. Head a little big. Draw him like he's restrained by chains, but he's going to break out. So then has more of like a strong feeling to it.
We'll be right back.
It's originally gonna be like a bust drawing, but I guess it's going like a mind of its own. Okay, I'm done with the sketch. I'm gonna do the line art. So first I go in with my brush. I like to use a vertical brush, which is, it's not anything special, but I just went into like brush settings. I made it like skinny, and I don't know, I didn't really learn this anywhere, but I just like using a vertical brush. It gives me some interesting line quality, and I guess at the time I was really tired of round brushes, and this just stuck with me. Reference so that I get the details correct. So I'm only planning to spend like 30 minutes on this, but I don't know. I guess we'll see. Maybe it'll just be like black and white. I don't know, to draw the chains. Maybe I'll do something else with the chains. Thank you. tell, but I'm not really following the sketch I made. So it was really a very rough sketch, and I'm correcting a lot of my mistakes from earlier in the line work. And this is just basically how I work. So I wouldn't really recommend it. I'm kind of used to it now. Alright, so yeah, I guess that's not too far off. So, let's get to this rough out of the way a bit. And then, so we have these like golden loopy things. And what I'm actually gonna do is just, you know what, I'm just gonna ignore them for now and draw them back in later. Let's see, I'll get the collar and the... this drapey headdress thingy. Yes, I'm not very good at drawing curves. I'm just gonna keep trying. Details for now. Let's see. I'm gonna do the outer jacket. foreshortening is giving me a bit of trouble. Okay. Yeah, I'll go back to it in a second. Digital painting. That didn't work. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go like 10 minutes over on this one since I think we started a little late. So, you know, I'm flexible. Thank you.
I got a shoulder when you need me. Those tears are running, I see them clearly. I hope you're waiting for me, saving up those rears to make a scene. Don't drift too far away, don't drift too far away from me, yeah. My ocean's running deep, my ocean's running way too deep to let you go. And I know that sometimes our passions are wasted on the wrong ones. And I know that we'll take a heart before we wanna give one. And I know that my soul knew I loved you before I even knew you. Sometimes you gotta let it go just so when it comes back to you. I'm blazing for you. Hear me singing over mountains, through the valleys, trying to make it to you. Don't drift too far away, don't drift too far away, my love. I hope you're on the way, come meet me halfway, my love. I know that sometimes our passions are wasted on the wrong one. Take a heart before we wanna give one. And I know
Okay, so I guess I really just finished like his up to his shoulders, but that's cool. You can always crop it. So I'll just like add some things really quick. Bye. Okay, I think I'm done. Alright, now let's do the next request. So here's finished Elias. Well, I'll probably touch it up, but... oh, it's my first speed paint in a while. Okay, now I think next I'm gonna do Yuffie. So... on Patreon, someone requested Princess Euphemia from Coke Yes. So I think I'll just draw like a very normal picture of her. I thought about drawing her like when she was under the Gies and and with the machine gun, but it's kind of nice to draw her happy. A little bigger. Very princessy pose. Chest out. Thank you.
Thank you. you program it to. It will be your friend, no more than the table you built it on will be.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I'm done with Yuffie. Dress was a pain, but I think it turned out pretty good. So I probably don't have time to start like another new thing. So I guess I'll have to keep in mind next time how far I want to go with these requests. They seem to take like an hour each, so I probably need to spend a little less time. But I had a lot of fun, and I hope draw more requests. So yeah, I guess that'll be the end of this time.